we have a new release coming, and we also have some important news to share about our support portal and a new help site. So stay with us, we are going to cover those in this video. I'm Pablo from the Open LMS team, and welcome back. Let's start by talking about the new OpenLMS help website. This is going to be published in help.openlms.net, and here you can find information related to instructors, administrators, and students. This is a very important place because here you can also find information such as the plugin matrix that talks about everything that is approved and reviewed for OpenLMS, and release notes that contain everything that we have updated or added to the product in past releases, including the one that is coming in June and July. So stay tuned for more information about the product here in help.openlms.net. We want to say something about this website too, and that's that we migrated this from a Blackboard OpenLMS website, and in that migration, we may have found some challenges related to the content. We are aware of this, and we are working with the team to make sure that we solve everything that you have reported back to us, including some missing elements. Don't worry, we still have those elements, and we will be updating the website as we move forward with the plan. And speaking of release notes, we will be applying OpenLMS 3.8 to your sandbox environments on June the 11th and to your production environments on July the 9th. And we have bug fixes, elements that are changing in the UI, new components for Snap, Conduit, and some new elements that we have developed for this release. And you will see for the first time that we are also including the mobile application of the release notes. The mobile application is going to be updated in a different date from the main SaaS application, but we are also documenting all the changes and improvements and bug fixes that were added to that release. But this is not just about the release notes. We have very good news on something that we used to have in the past and that Laura Martin, our product manager, is bringing back, and that's the town hall calls. We are going to host those in Collaborate. We know that we mentioned in the community that we wanted to use YouTube to host those. We'll get there. We are still preparing some elements to make sure that that happens. And we'll have the chance to connect, to review what's coming into the release, also see some really interesting applications of some of the new components. We are going to share more news, and overall, it's a great opportunity for us to connect in a live event. So you will find information down below here. In our help site, we also have published the dates, and you can add those to your calendars according to the time that works best for you. Before we go, we wanted to let you know that we have selected Zendesk as the platform for the support experience. We have gone through a selection and testing process, and we love everything that we have seen from it. We really can't wait for you to try it. We'll share more news about what you can expect from this change and everything related to it as we advance on the migration process, so stay tuned for more. As always, thank you very much for your attention. We invite you to consider subscribing to this channel for more news, content, and information about OpenLMS. And we also would like to invite you to the OpenLMS community. That's a great place to keep the discussion around OpenLMS topics and engage with our team and with other OpenLMS customers. So thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next one.